and today is the Dumbless Tuesday. And today we have their lunches right here. We made them sausages and we gave them some chips. And then we got their waters back here so they can drink their water with their sausages. We got a whole bunch of them. And also, guys, we want to thank everybody for the donations that you guys have been giving. We love them all. We are using them all. And if you can want to donate some more, we will always gladly take them. Oh yeah, guys, we also got hats too. See? Wow, nice. Anyways, so we're taking socks, hats, blankets, main clothes, any food, ground beef, canned food, water, lots and lots of water because, you know, we need water for the people. And
wipes
also. Wipes. You know what they do with the wipes. But yeah. So yeah, that's what we got for today. But we're gonna say a prayer and then we're going to get started. Okay? Forgive us for our sins. Dearly Father, thank you for this day. Bless us that we'll be able to go out here today for you, Lord, and I ask that you just lead us to the people, guide us there with your wings and your angels so that we can find them and we can be able to give them their food and make the food nourishing to their bones. And Lord, I ask that you just bless all the people that donated it to us. And Lord, I ask that you just let us be able to do this peacefully and safely and calm. And when you give to the poor, you live under God. And Lord, I ask that you just bless us, keep our hedge of protection over us. And Lord, I ask that you go before us, with us, and after us. In Jesus' name, all of you says amen.
Amen. Father God, we just ask you to touch the mayor's heart so he can open up a facility for the homeless. We've been doing this for 2 years, and evidently we do got a homeless problem. I just ask you, Father God, that you would open up the community ears so they get in touch with the mayor and let him know, do something about these homeless people sleeping on the sidewalk. They don't got nowhere to go. In Jesus' name, and all in agreement, says amen.
Amen. And also, guys, our people that come with us all the time is my grandma, the driver. Hey. Imagine if we pass that lady.
Hello.
And then me, the camera girl. So yeah, guys, so that's what we got today. And yeah, we're gonna go feed the homeless. Bye.
People.
See you later.
Are you sure? Out where? Go down that way? Okay, I'll go take him some food, okay?
Excuse me, sir.
Go get it to him. Get him some too. Get some more waters. Didn't mean to scare you.
Yeah.
bless you. How you doing today, Bonnie? No spaghetti, no spaghetti. No spaghetti. It's Sloppy Joe's today. Beautiful. You have a beautiful heart.
Oh, thank you.
You take care. We gotta finish. Okay, God bless you. Love you. You need some more water? You good?
I'm okay.
Okay. Alrighty. Call the mayor or the city of Barstow concerning the homeless. They need a place to live.